There is a ritual that originated in Japan that allows you to get the answer to any question you ask. This is how it goes. On the last day of the year, do not partake of any food or water for 24 hours. Do not go outside and close all of your curtains. Do not sleep either. At the stroke of 10 o'clock, 2 hours before the new year, you must prepare a fruit basket with exactly one pineapple, 3 bananas, 2 apples, and 30 grapes. Make sure these are precise. When you prepare the basket, you must cut your hand and allow yourself to bleed onto the fruit. Make sure you get blood on each one of the pieces. To be safe, check them all. Do not close your eyes while doing this, and do not dress your wound. At the strike of midnight, you must find the nearest forest and walk deep into it until you find a clearing. Build a fire and sit by it with the basket of fruit in front of you. You must stay in that position and make sure the fire doesn't go out. When the time is right, the wise one will appear out of the forest and approach you. He will be very tall and thin, almost twice as tall as your size. He will have 2 large black eyes. His mouth will be very wide, with jagged sharp teeth sticking out of his lips. He will have no neck, be naked, and his expression will be blank. When you see him, don't scream or run away, or else he will chase you down and kill you. Don't say anything either. He will always be staring directly into your eyes, so do not break eye contact, or he will murder you. After he sees that you are brave enough to stay, he will kneel down, still making eye contact, and eat the fruit. Still, do not break eye contact, even as he is eating. When he is finished, he will get up, kneel down at your side, and whisper into your ear.
What would you like to know?
This is the only time you can speak to him, so choose your words wisely. You can ask him anything, from who you will marry to when your death date is. He has all the answers to those questions and more, but you only get one question. When you ask him, stare directly into his eyes. When you are finished, he will whisper the answer into your ear. After this, he will get up and walk away from you and back into the trees. Do not look away from him until he is completely out of your view. You will then doze off and wake up in your bed the next morning.